The first general rule for U substitutions is that whatever you choose for U, you better have a du in your integral somewhere. And in this case, you'll notice that if we choose U equals the natural log of x, that du is 1 over x dx. Then to make it more clear that this is what we want, we can pull this integral apart. And you'll notice that we have a 1 over x dx in our integral right here, so that's du. And you'll notice that right here we just have a u cubed. That is a much simpler integral than what we started with, so let's do that substitution. Cool, now integrating just gives us 1/4 u to the 4th plus c, and our final answer is going to come when we replace u with natural log of x. Now this was a pretty quick result, and I've said it in previous videos, but I think it's worth saying again. If you had the natural log of x to the 4th, where that 4th power was just on the x, you could rewrite that as 4 times the natural log of x, which would be pretty cool in this case, because then those 4s would cancel. However, that 4th power in this result is on the entire function, the natural log of x, not just the x, so we can't use any tricky log properties to simplify this result. I don't think you can simplify this at all. You could multiply natural log of x times itself 4 times, but that really doesn't do anything. So this is the final answer, and it's as simple as you can write it, and this was just a little bit of extra algebra fun. Cool. For more, let's go to the next video.